you'll see in front of you a curtain, which on it is actually a mural, and it shows people from many, many different faiths practicing their ritual. The Muslims on the ground in prayer, the Jews carry the Torah, the Buddhists meditating, the Hindus putting garlands around Ganesh, anything that you can think of which is, will remind you immediately of another faith, another way to approach God. An opportunity for the entire interfaith community to be able to see themselves reflected in a way that is fun, because if you're not going to have fun, we don't want to do this work, right? Joyous, celebrating our religious diversity, and yet with enough serious moments in it so that we have a chance to really look at ourselves and ask ourselves, are we being respectful? Are we being open? Are we being true? Are we being authentic?
Come, come, don't delay. This is the promise.